They certainly poured their energy into the promotional aspect.
They'll be thrilled to hear it. Let's go.
Junon, and you are.
Aw, man. I hear I got all excited thinking I had a customer.
Well, thanks for making the trip out here to say hi, fellow Merc.
Not your fellow anything. And quit calling yourself a Merc. You're giving the real ones a bad name.
What if it is a Merc? Nobody really knows. And besides, arguably this whole mess can be laid at your feet, mister. I came all the way out to Junon to strike it rich, but nobody knows we're here, or even that we exist. Zero publicity, which means zero clients. I mean, this is business 101. Since you suck so bad at self-promotion, I had to pick up the slack and come up with an ad campaign. But, like, what's your brand? Tall, blonde, and not interested? Sounds like a one-way ticket to bankruptcy to me.
Allergies.
What? Shut up! This thing can talk?
Indeed.
Aww! Aren't you just the most adorable boy? Hey, you know, I've always wanted a pet of my own. Come here, come to Mama! Okay, scratch that. Right. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm putting in all this work for us, yet we haven't managed to bring in a single customer. And if we don't get one really soon, your CEO and PR head is as good as done. But not to worry. I put my creative skills to work and came up with this ditty. You'll be lining up in no time. Wait, monsters? But what could have drawn them here?
I'm sure your aggressive advertising has nothing to do with it.
Please, Cloud, you've got to help me. After all, nobody knows how to take down monsters like a Merc.
So hire yourself. You're a pro, aren't you?
Come on, don't be petty. Oh, I'll even give you some of these.
Pass.
Wait, our lives are in as much danger as hers now. We have to fight.
Yeah! you the pro. Get him! We'll make it quick. I won't let you down.
Hope you don't mind if I do.
That's that. Okay, tick-tock. The boss is getting bored and she's not paying you to have fun out there.
Hang back.
Do it!
Let's finish this.
Come on, get rid of those things already, would ya? I thought you were supposed to be good at your job!
Eric!
Don't give up now, you guys! I saw you
Hell
take
yeah.
that hit, you know. And they called you the pro.
No holding back.
You can do it!
Hang back. I got your number. Let's switch it up.
I'm coming! Stay strong and carry on! Okay. You're still doing okay.
Come on,
get rid of those things already! You're supposed to be good at your job!
After you.
I should probably hang up first. I'll take that. Sorry, but
pushing
you
it.
Handle it.
Yes, it's my turn.
That was close.
You can handle it.
All right.
Go on.
You're done. You're out of luck.
Can you take over for a bit?
You're up!
All the time, after you.
I'll do what I can. It's your turn!
Yeah! I'll do it! Want some more? Give them hell!
Fight through it.
Whoa!
Roger?
Well, that's over. And now I know why I wasn't getting any customers. Nobody could get past all those uglies.
I'm glad you learned something.
Oh well. Guess I'll just have to close up shop and clear out. Anyway, I'm gonna split, but I'm sure you can take it from here. Catch you later, fellow merc.
Hey.
Wanna leave with Mama? Come on, you know you do. Okay, later.
I wouldn't wish her on my worst enemy.
You and me both.
My dudes! I saw the monsters headed your way. I couldn't help but worry. But it looks like I worried for nothing. I should have known Avalanche could hold their own. Out of curiosity, what happened to that merc?
She moved on.
Bummer. Well, guess we should get this place cleaned up. Oh yeah! Rhonda was telling me you do merc work on the side, too. For real? I can't believe you didn't say anything! Best buds don't keep secrets, you know. But I hope you'll lend me a hand the next time I need help. Avalanche by day, traveling mercs by night. I don't know how you dudes find the time to do it all.
Thank you.
You can do it!
All right! Watch it loose!
He was never in doubt. Don't overdo it.
I'm coming.
I don't like the look of this.
Rare fleet variant identified. Commencing guided protocol. Fleetlings are also known as stalkers of the skies. When hunting, they descend so rapidly that their unsuspecting prey has no time to react, let alone fight back. To that end, barbecuing within their territory is not advisable, unless you want your food to vanish before your very eyes. As it happens, fleetlings are so perfectly adapted to life. Their anatomy has inspired several aeronautical designs. Continued research into this aerodynamic wonder will surely pave the way for humanity's flight-filled future. You'll be soaring through the clouds before you know it.
Hit fire!
I'll show you what I can do.
is on you.
I'm coming!
Do it. Storm's coming.
Yeah, I'll guess it's my turn! Like that!
Stop on this! Got it!
them, did you?
Thank you.
down?
We head back in there. It'll mean going up against the captain one more time.
Fine by me. Let's rip him a new one.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed. Far too many to recall since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Not I've gleaned, but loneliness. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.